For we have M-U-R-S. A four-letter word that means you'll get served. Merce! Yeah!
Can I take this off? Back up.
COVID.
COVID. Back up, bro.
6 foot distance.
Also, fuck the Giants, bro. With my whole heart, bro. With my whole heart. Sorry, Mikey. I'm sorry. You guys did good against the Cubs last night.
That's sports ball. I haven't been watching sports ball.
Oh, you haven't been watching sports ball?
No. I read.
You read?
Yeah.
Well, what kind of books do you read?
The Cat in the Hat. That was a pretty good one.
What? You just have too much facial hair for kids' books, bro.
Yeah, I mean, I came out of the womb with facial hair.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you were born like that.
It's a condition.
You woke up like that.
Yeah, I woke up like this.
Oh, that's really cute, man. All right. Well, can I rap, bro?
Yeah.
DJ Hydro. How you doing? Who's that guy? Who the fuck is that?
Oh, that's Silent John.
Does he talk? Oh, that's Silent John. Oh, okay. Cool, bro. I saw Redmatic. Was it somewhere around here?
Yeah, Redmatic, he's waxing his head.
Oh, he's waxing his head. Yeah. All right, cool, man. Well, my name is Merce. Do I rap for these people? Okay, cool. Who's saying that? Oh, the other mic. Okay, well, thank you, Sweet Flower, for having me. Thank you, Green Monkey, the official drink of the summer at my house. When you have three kids and you need to mellow out, it's a nice cannabis-infused beverage. Keep the kids from getting on your nerves. Hydro has four kids.
Five.
Football on basketball team. Sorry. They could have played for the Lakers last night. That would have helped.
Damn. Needed them.
We need that energy. Okay. And hi, everyone in the room. Hi, how you guys doing? Did everybody show their ID at the front? Okay, cool, man. No consuming cannabis on site. It's for home, treats for home, for snacks later. All right, yeah, this song's called Regulate. Whoa, shit, bro. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be different. And can I get any more on this chord or no? All right. No, because I'm not supposed to go out in front. Are we on Twitch, too?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shout out to Drake for inventing Twitch. Shout out to all the mercenaries. I wish I would have known. I would have told my squad to show up. Drop my emotes. I'm on Twitch. I've been on Twitch for 64 months now. Twitch.tv/Merce, but they're Twitch.tv/BoomBapKids, right? The BoomBapKids. Like, I've been on Twitch for five years, and they came on and just blew up. They showed me how to do it correctly, so I've been taking notes. Oh, you're on Twitch, too? Everybody's on Twitch now. DJ Hydro, Hydroe. All right, is that enough talking?
That's it, man.
All right, come on, cuz. Can we turn up a little bit? All right, look. I'll be regulating, this a regulation party. But I'm far from regular, you regular, I'm sorry. I'll be regulating, this a regulation party. But I'm far from regular, you regular, I'm sorry, Merce. Mercenary on the bounty hunt, Mandalorian, and I'm repping LA County, what? Drive-bys off a speeder bike, LAPD stormtroopers, see them in they black and white. I put the music down and put the heat away. Looking like the target, get to see another day. Business never personal, I'm infinitely versatile. DMs niggas asking about how much I'm doing verses for. My verses ain't rigs, my bars ain't rigs. Ask me what I charge, better be about some bread. I don't eat eggs, I don't eat beef. Had my last Big Mac back in 1993. I'm all about peace, I used to pack a piece. Now I'm packing positivity and mobbing through these streets. Go against me, you go against God. Plus I keep a couple felons down to ride for the squad. Shit, I'll be regulating, it's a regulation party. But I'm far from regular, you regular, I'm sorry. I'll be regulating, it's a regulation party. But I'm far from regular, you regular, I'm sorry. I'll be regulating, it's a regulation party. But I'm far from regular, you regular, I'm sorry. I'll be regulating, it's a regulation party. But I'm far from regular, you regular, I'm sorry. R-E-G, U-L-A-T-E. What you got or what you know, it don't matter to me. I said R-E-G, U-L-A-T-E. What you got or what you know, it don't matter to me. Ha! All right, that was like a sound check. Everything good on the Twitch side? In your obs? Everything in obs is bouncing correctly? We're not dropping frames?
Slobs.
Wow, you're cripping today. Come on, bro. You know, let's turn that shit. It's a ninth wonder shit. It's dusty. Yeah, if you can try to hit the high note through your mask, because everyone's wearing a mask. You can't hit shit because you can't talk, Simon John, but that's cool. Mikey, can you hear the high note? Ha, ha, ha.
Silly.
Okay, I like that. She thought that making me wait was the way to get me hooked. Now, fellas, we all know the oldest trick in the book. What you do, you wait around, wait until she breaks down. One day at the crib, she gon' let you break ground. Soon found out she was so real with it. 1 year, no love, man, who would deal with it? Me, I fell for it, romance and financing. A couple tours back, I would've told you there was no chance in hell. But oh well, here I was. That's how it be when you're falling in. I wouldn't say that. Maybe it was him trips to the gentleman's club, but oh well. She had me feeling I was giving, but I wasn't getting back. Man, that story about the cow and the milk, it ain't a fact. If you wait too long, the milk goes sour. I like my love hot, no more cold showers. So silly little girl, simple little girl. You didn't want me when I wanted you. You, I'm on the other girls. I don't want you in my world, and there's not a single thing that you can do. Dude, you're playing on my phone and you won't leave me alone. I think it's finally time for you to get a clue. You told all your friends about the time we used to spend. Now I'm about to run it all throughout your crew. Ooh, I called Pam, you know the one that always liked me. You try to tell her that I had the drip just to spite me, but she didn't buy it. Guess what? Was down to try it. We did a lot more than kiss, I can't deny it. I took her to the Hyatt, took Ty to the Clarion, took Tasha to the Hyatt. Oh yeah, I went there again and staring in my window, just not hot. Always knew you was a freak, never thought you liked to watch. And I'ma call the cops next time you come to my job. My new girlfriend, she from the hood, she down to squabbing. When she take out them earrings, crunch time. Punch time, believe me, I know. Let me tell you about this one time. I came home late, I didn't call the bitch to check in. That's not the point. She going back. Hold on, bro. Redmatic, where you been at, bro? Okay, cool. New Visionaries album, you guys got beer? Yeah? That shit's cool, bro. Yeah, you're a lot more handsome in this form. Yeah. A lot less wrinkles, bro. Oh, this guy moisturizes. Well, I know that I'm not with Slug, and I'm sure that because your puppets, your favorite group is Felt. Drunks. Ah, you got it? Wait, who the fuck is this Vato right here? What's up?
Oh, this is Mike Steele. Who's supposed to be behind the boards?
Mike Steele, get behind the board. He could be dropping frames, bro. TOS, all kind of shit could be happening with Twitch, bro.
I needed a dance partner.
Oh, okay. That was your jam, Mike? Oh shit. Whoa. A whole lot of gang shit. That's great, bro. He's dope, man. Mike and Mike, Rhett and John. Thank you. You guys keep popping up in my periphery. I have PTSD. I'm a gang member. It hurts my feet. No, I'm just kidding. What are we doing next? Okay, let's do Eazy-E. Whole lot of gang shit. Oh, this is my mic. I don't even have to shake my spit out of this. This is cool. I could just. I've never been able to do that at a show before. This is great. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass. Growing up, they said the West had no lyricists. Could you imagine growing up hearing this? So I took my pen game serious. Years later, now my mic style is furious. Styles from a boy in the hood. Post G-Funk era, trying to do good. What about Quick and Dub C? King T, 8 Corrupt and Sugar Free. They master ceremonies and they move crowds. See, I'm from the West Coast and I'm so proud. Here's where crack started. And yeah, we act retarded. Niggas be scrapping in the parking lot at Target. It's fucked up, but it's kind of funny. And we be set tripping and it ain't over money. Red and blue is like Muslim and Jew. And I don't ever think to stop, but I'm praying that they do. In 92, we had a truce for a little bit. The niggas start tripping over little shit. I was young, making sense of this crazy world. And my childhood hero had a jerry curl. When Eazy-E was playing on the radio, I knew exactly how my day would go. California sunshine coming in, singing gangster rap with all my friends. The origin of California hip-hop, where you can pop lock or you can get shot. Black, white, Latin, Asian, living in this melting pot. Throw up your W and it don't stop. All right.
I think we know what we're doing now.
I don't even know what song's next, bro. Oh, wow, he's making requests. What's your name, sir? Oh, no, it's okay. It's all right. Destruct is making... Yeah, open up the jukebox. No, I don't think we got this before. I couldn't even do it for you if I wanted to. Okay, let's do the DOC. Okay. Who said that? What's your name, sir?
Mike.
Oh, fucking A, bro. Nobody else is allowed to be named Mike in this fucking room.
We've reached our mic limit.
Or I'm licking the next mic, because I'm licking Mike now. I'm going to lick you, Mikey. This is great, man. Can you guys go on tour? How much you guys cost? You taste like a sweater. Yeah, you taste like an old giant sweater. Probably would.
This jacket's sewn onto me.
It's sewn onto you?
Yeah.
Oh, man, that's bad news, bro. We'll work on getting you an L.A. transplant, bro.
My mother-in-law's a seamstress.
Your mother-in-law's a seamstress. We can fuck that. Yeah, we can fix that. All right, let's go. Thank you once again to Sweet Flower Green Monkey. My name is Merce, and I'm rapping. I would be rapping on Twitch right now anyway. I rap every day from 4 to 6, so this is perfect. I'm still doing my job. Can I? Where's Mike Steele? Can I get all this? Any donations or subs? Can you transfer them to my channel, please?
Yeah.
Cool, thanks. Done. This song's called The DOC, and I've never performed this before. Hey, cuz. Oh, shit, all right. Hey, blood. Are you in the pocket now? You got it. Hey, cuz. Let my DJ from Hawthorne Lawndale say it.
Hey, blood.
Sinister the mob. You wanna throw dirt on my name to finish the job. They wanna bury me because they scared of me. And best believe these motherfuckers ain't prepared for me. Verily, verily, I say unto thee, let go of the hate if you wanna be free. Rest in peace, Sean P. I'm something like Gandhi, sipping Dom P. Shout out to Dom K. And if you want play, I let the AK spray. Ha! I don't speak patois. I keep running your mouth and I'ma tap that jaw. Don't let the dreadlocks fool ya. I shoot like Rick the Ruler, leave a clip in your medulla. I'm Tarantino for my people, intellectually violent, no comparison to equal. My vocabulary lethal, injecting earphones with a baritone needle. If you hungry, I will feed you. The knowledge, no cost. If you lost it, I'ma lead you. Come on. Hey, cuz. Lawndale, hit him one time.
Hey, blood.
Oh, shit, he came in with the blue rag right on time. All right. Hey, cuz. Oh, we got some Subaru. All right, let's do it. Hey, blood. 16 million of us locked up. Mike made out the bullets that shot Pac up. That's a metaphor. I'm giving you a metaphor. If we don't learn from our past, then what we headed for? Repetition ain't a revolution. My people going in circles. My nigga, what we doing? We want a milli rock and shuffle our feet. You gotta pay for the pussy. You can't fuck for free. That means if life is a bitch, you gotta pay your dues. You wanna see them tits. You picking up what I'm putting down. That dude y'all call the king is just a fucking clown. Y'all put a crown on him and forgot the truth. Just like a dentist put a crown on a rotten tooth. He's the root of all evil. Worshiping the cash that you're asking him to lead you. Straight to hell on a path paved with gold. Y'all better be happy I'm here to save y'all's soul. My crippin' been weird, my pen has been feared, my pimpin' sincere. Yeah, bitch, I'm in here, in your ear, trying to give you the game. Can't change your mind till you change the frame. Perspective is everything. Change how you look at it and it'll change everything. I really want to drink one of these.
I think you should.
Not just for decoration, but for drinking.
Yeah. Oh, there's liquid in there? Can you? You can't drink shit, huh?
I'm driving.
Oh, okay. You're driving. Driving me crazy, bro.
He's got to go back to the Bay.
Yeah, oh, you got to go back to the Bay. Oh, we should do Bay to L.A. Do we have that?
Yeah, probably.
Let's see if we get.
We can just do L.A.
You just do L.A., not Bay to L.A.?
It's just a jacket.
Okay, it's just a jacket. Oh, you won't be offended. I don't have to do the Bay to L.A.? Peace. California harmony. California love. Dre and Tupac.
Take me to.
Okay, let's try this.
Take me to L.A. Take me to L.A. Take me to L.A.
Oh,
take
shit. This song
LA.
With Grouch.
Take me to L.A. Take me to L.A. Take me to L.A. Take me to L.A.
Back to the Bay. Back to the Bay. You turn up a little bit. I don't know if we get in trouble. Mike Stills, I'm sorry if we get in trouble. I'm going
to
do Grouch's part. I grew up in the Bay, so I'm down to earth. I live in LA, that means I'm down to work. I got a laid back style, but I like to floss it. Vans and Chucks inside my closet. LA face with an Oakland booty. That's what my wife got, she don't act snooty. But that's a Bay thing, still come with the A game. But be on the A list to see an LA chick. Los Angeles, some can't handle it. Some call it traffic, that's just the half of it. Like the 5 on the drive when you mash it quick. It's a ride, but it flies when you passion it. Yeah, I got family up north, homies down south, it's all home court. We take it back and forth. Some Oakland Raiders, the Bay to LA like amoeba player.
Take me to LA.
Take me to LA. What did you think this was?
Take me to LA.
Take it to LA. LA to the Bay. The bus, the bus, the bus. Back to the Bay. What did you think this was? Take me to LA. LA to the Bay. The bus, the bus, the bus. I keep my hustle and know I make it go. Take me to LA. Huh. And all my homies say crib. When I first got to the Bay, I straight trip. Blood, blood, what's that all about? Tommy got these bras saying blood in his house? Cuz, when I ain't thugged out, shit, ignorance off my chest, I let it out, it's all good. Now I'm back on my grind, home telegraph with them fat ass dimes, I got tapes. See, the Bay got that lime in LA, we was still smoking brown at the time. Stress. And when I got back home, fools wasn't trying to hear 354 zone. That's until they got blown and they came to my door like, cuz it's on, blood. Now I'm going back and forth, Greyhound, hella green in my green gen sport.
Yay!
Take me to LA. What did you think this was? Back to the Bay, back to the Bay. LA to the Bay, the bus, the bus. Back to the Bay, back to the Bay. What did you think this was? Can we get a cam on DJ Hydro scratching? Oh shit, you brought the green records because we're in a dispensary.
Come on, bro.
Oh, you're always matching, bro.
Coordinate.
All right. All right. Back to our set list. Mikey, no more requests for you, bro.
One more.
Oh shit, all right. A love song? Okay. Huh? Okay. Wait, let's ask the boss. How much time do we have left? I don't want to rap too long. All right, let's do it. Let's do Remember to Forget. Are you going through a bad breakup, Mikey?
Oh, no, no, no. I'm celebrating love, so you know.
Okay, you're celebrating love. Yeah, all breakup songs are really about loving yourself. That's what it's really about, Mikey.
Pretty much.
Yeah, if you love yourself enough to break up with someone who's mistreating you.
No, I mean, it'll make other people feel better, you know what I mean? Like lessons.
Lessons, yeah, lessons.
I like those songs.
Yeah, man. If you have to break up with Mike Steele, because he's mistreating you, bro. That's cool.
I can find help.
Yeah. My songs are here for you in those times. You know what I'm saying? This is, you know, it's not just male-female relationships. I'm rapping about all relationships, okay? Puppet on puppet, whatever it is. Felt on felt.
Love is love.
Love is love, bro.
Celebrate June.
Celebrating June. Got it? All right. I was trying to stall and give Hydro. Hydro, you ready?
Yep. All
right. I forgot I don't have to do that anymore. So this song is about the person you're with before the person you're with right now. And it goes like this. I keep forgetting to remember to forget all the lies and all the bullshit, all the reasons that we had to call it quits. Pieces to our puzzle that never seemed to fit. Started out fast but ended so quick. For weeks on end, I was so sick. So the next time I start to reminisce, remind me to remember to forget. Last night I sat down to cry over you. Then I stopped and asked myself, why over you? Then snapped out of it and got on with my day, cause my life been a lot better since the breakup. You was only bringing me down. It was nothing but drama when I'd bring you around. Hard attitude, so disrespectful. When I was with you, my life was so stressful. Every little thing turned into an argument. We yell until we don't even remember what started it. I wanted no part of it, had to move on. Pack my bags, headed straight to Tucson. And with you gone, now there's room for laughing, smiling, things I need to do more. Less thinking about what we could have been. After all you put me through, I'll never be with you again. I keep forgetting to remember to forget. All the lies and all the bullshit. All the reasons that we had to call it quits. Pieces to our puzzle that never seemed to fit. Started out fast but ended so quick. For weeks on end, I was so sick. So the next time I start to reminisce, remind me to remember to forget. Look, I quit you. You can't quit me. I was the one that set you free. Oh, I see you got somebody new. Well, do they know that you could never be true? That they will never get to know the real you? But all the scandalous things you like to do, hold up. Do they know you still call me and text me? Run back to me whenever things get messy? I suggest we continue on our separate paths and quit telling me that I'm the best you ever had. I knew that then, I know that now. But once you upgrade, you can't go back down. Shit, I keep forgetting to remember to forget. All the lies and all the bullshit. All the reasons that we had to call it quits. Pieces to our puzzle that never seemed to fit. Started out fast but ended so quick. For weeks on end, I was so sick. So the next time I start to reminisce, remind me to remember to forget. Remind me, remind me, remind me,
remind me, remind me, remind me, remind me, remind me.
Calm down, bro. I'm gonna remind you not to drink too much Green Monkey. It's not, yeah. It's supposed to be like an indica, right? It's supposed to like, it's not, all right. What is the CBD to THC ratio on those drinks? I don't know, man. All right. Oh, it's only 25 calories. Okay. That's cool. 5 grams of sugar, I know that. Sugar content is regulated at my house. That's the only reason I'm allowed to have it. No fructose? 5 grams. Okay, 5 grams. Hey, you can't steal those, bro. One.
Borrowing.
Don't give it back empty, bro. Okay, let's do it. So there's a young lady here who once had her mother drive her to a show of mine, and they didn't make it because she wasn't old enough to drive. But thank you, Sweet Flower, for having me here because I'm close to her job. And she requested this song, much to the dismay of the San Francisco Giant Puppet. Turn up a little bit. All right. I'm from L.A. California, A hot. Days got shade, let me take you round the way. Shit, lot of out-of-towners can't handle this city. You wear the wrong color and it can't get tricky. But that was 86 and things done changed. We a lot more evolved with the way that we bang. Not the rips and the dogs, man, a smog might kill you. You ain't gotta worry if you're staying north of Wilshire. Don't be scared of Crenshaw, the Slauson Supermall, her Earl's Hot Dogs. You gotta do what y'all, come on, come. Come to the hood where we do the most good. Magic Johnson be owning everything like he should. Linwood, Long Beach, Hawthorne, Gardena. The towers in Watts, the hills of Altadena. The home of the traffic and gangbang culture. I hope the way we do the damn thing don't insult you. I'm from L.A. Southern California, through the West Coast, where everybody is somebody and the game is fame. Do everything with a bang. Everybody wanna know what sets you claim. Fool, I'm from L.A. Southern California, Florida, West Coast, where everybody is somebody. The game is fame, do everything with the bang. Everybody wanna know what set you claim. The land with the six foes, hop up and get low. Your favorite rapper getting jacked for more than his sick flows. Home of the pornos, we mess up award shows. The weather's always warm, so the women will show clothes. Our beaches ain't the cleanest, but our weed is the greenest. Got them blonde bombshells and sick Latinas. Mixing the dark skin, light skin. Sisters, never have to wear a triple goose on Christmas. You can miss us with the blizzards, the winters, the hurricanes. Lessons in some glasses with some actresses. Perfect frame, silicone, or really don't matter if she paid for it. Every single trend, you can probably thank LA for it. Bandanas, facelifts, quick trips to Vegas, white t-shirts, Chuck Taylors and them K-Swiss. Pop locking, crip walking, chronic blunts, G-Funk, a place that everybody hate, but you gotta see it once. LA! Southern California, Florida, West Coast, where everybody is somebody. The game is fame, do everything with the bang, and everybody wanna know. How much more time we got? Can you do that? Can you do that, Mikey? Silent. Oh, you can do it, Silent John? The floss.
Oh, I don't have teeth, so I don't need it.
Oh, good job, bro. This is definitely a kid's show, man. All right, what do we got next? Oh, shit, you want 5 minutes? All right, fuck. I choose your own. Oh, wait, somebody said breakup. You want to do breakup?
Yesterday and today,
breakup. Diana do. Oh shit! Break up yesterday and day love song.
Batman.
Okay, I think that's the resounding. Silent John is a bad man. He probably killed Red Maddox. I hope Red Maddox's still alive somewhere back there. He's over there.
He's stretching.
Okay, I see him. Okay, cool. I just want to make sure Red's okay, bro. I don't know what the Visionaries would do without him. All right, you got it? After tonight, don't leave your girl around me, heartbreaker for life. That's my homeboy. Ah! It's hard for me to stand in this little place. Look, got all your girlfriends thinking that I'm the... Never neglected you or disrespected you. Lie to have sex, yet you say I'm the... Gave you dick, never fronted, pulled your hair when you wanted. Used to flip you on your stomach, said you wanted her. Now it's all drama, unidentified caller on the phone with my mama talking about him. How can something so bad be so damn? All I wanted was to fuck from the start, I never lied. It hurts my heart to have to see you cry. Let you know from the jump, I was that type of guy. Now you all on my voicemail asking me why. Never kissed you in public, I never held your hand. I never said I loved you, I never was your man. How can we break up when we never broke down and committed to each other, we was fucking around. That's how people get hurt, and we both do dirt. Now we could put this all behind us and make things work, or I could get behind you, cause I like that skirt. Sorry about that, got a one-track mind. But if you say you don't wanna fuck me too, can you lie trying to fight it, girl? Bring your ass here, who else can make you wet by doing? See, why you playing on that bullshit you saying? Got your girlfriends thinking that I'm the... Never neglected you or disrespected you. A lie to have sex, yet you say I'm the... Gave you dick, never fronted, pulled your hair when you wanted. Used to flip you on your stomach, said you wanted her. Now it's all drama, unidentified caller on the phone with my mama talking about him. How could something so bad be? She got me screaming in public in the middle of the mall. I lightly touch her arm, what the bitch do? Fall. Now they call security, it's about to be drama. I never hit a woman, I was raised by my mama. But I kinda feel bad, even though I didn't do shit. Now I gotta waste time and find a new chick. Someone who understand a man's gotta be a man. I don't wanna have to lie just to get into your pants. And ain't nothing wrong with a one night stand that happens twice a week, plus I'm nice in the sheets. And you look like a freak, here to be to your benefit. A nigga you can fuck, plus a nigga you can kick it with. I'm sick of this phone tag, text message foreplay. I like to be spontaneous. That's my forte. Let's go to my room and in the doorway. We talk all night if you had things your way. Girlfriends thinking that I'm the... Never neglected you or disrespected you. A lot of had sex, yet you say I'm the... Gave you dick, never fronted. Pulled your hair when you wanted. Used to flip you on your stomach, said you wanted her. Now it's all drama. Unidentified caller on the phone with my mama talking about him. How could something so bad be so damn good? All right, thank you, Green Monkey. Thank you, Sweet Flower. Thank you to the Boom Bap Kids. This is DJ Hydro. I'm Merce. Yeah, we're gonna hang out for a little bit. Is everything good, boss? We're good? Okay, cool. All right. Well, Mikey, do you have anything to say for yourself? Oh, I can wrap it up for you, bro. Don't go Dodgers. Go. Yeah.
Go Earl Hershiser.
Earl Hershiser, yeah. Sports ball.
Yeah, sports ball. Yay!
Thank you, Green Monkey. I'm gonna use my ones at home that have THC in them. These don't. Okay, so yeah, if you want to buy some, like I'm going to buy some for the road, you can get some here at Sweet Flower. I haven't smoked weed. This is my testimony. I haven't smoked weed in 2 decades, 20 years. I sold a lot of weed, but I didn't smoke it. I quit when I was 18. My brother-in-law came by with this drink. Changed my life, bro. I was getting real fat on the beers, on craft beer. I was getting really fat. I was getting horribly, like, panza. As my niece tells me. And it changed my life, bro. I'm slimming down, and I'm still relaxed. Try it if you have the chance. If you have a dispensary as great as Sweet Flower near you, get some Green Monkey. The bigger the panza, the greater the chance. What the fuck is that, bro?
It's true.
Oh, my niece tells me too much papas for your panza, Theo. Like, oh, okay. I'm having better chances out here. Okay, cool. Thank you, guys. Are you going to let DJ Hydro spin for a little while, Mikey and John?
M-U-R-S.
And Rhett? Yeah, go play some rap music. All right.